Our hands work nonstop. Try to operate your smartphone or drive a car without them. While we depend upon them to perform seemingly millions of tasks a day, we rarely take the time to actually notice them. If we will stop, look, and listen, we will discover they have much to say to us about the internal workings of our bodies. Occasionally, the story they tell begins with a tingling sensation. In today's video, we will discuss 7 symptoms our hands can reveal about our health. 1. Carpal tunnel syndrome. Our hands are packed full of nerves. In fact, they are very compacted. And when one of those major nerves to the hand begins to feel crushed, it will promptly get your attention. This is called carpal tunnel syndrome. Basically, there is a tunnel about 1 inch in diameter in your wrist, and if tissue around it swells, it can be painful and create numbness in the hand. The cause could be a result of repeated actions such as typing. To prevent this from occurring, it is recommended that you frequently stretch all of your joints. 2. Fatigue. You don't have to be lifting weights at the gym in order to put your hands and wrists in strenuous positions. It could be a host of other heavy items we lift throughout the day. Anytime you apply too much pressure on them, you may notice tingling in your fingers. Be sure to heed this as a warning of fatigue and try to get enough sleep each night. 3. Spine damage. Now take a look at the little finger on your left hand. If it begins to tingle, chances are you have some problems with your spine. It could be there are some damaged nerves. One way to remedy this is to stop often and stretch your back. Yoga and swimming are also excellent ways to get your spine in motion. To avoid this, be careful not to spend too much time sitting. 4. Vitamin deficiency. When a body lacks vitamins E, B1, B6, and B12, it will send us a reminder. It will come as a tingling sensation in fingers on our left hand and in our left leg. Your physician can check your internal vitamin levels and recommend how to add supplements to your diet. 5. Burger's disease. Most everyone who contracts Burger's disease uses some form of tobacco, especially heavy smokers. It's a rare disease of the veins and arteries in arms and legs. Blood clots form in these vessels and can block the passageways. Numbness will first appear in your hands and feet, but may spread to your arms and legs. Doctors insist that the first step is to stop smoking immediately, as consequences can be severe. 6. Blood circulation problems. As most people are right-handed, this symptom may be easy to recognize. If you notice your right fingertips are numb, it could be a result of pressure on the surface nerves, or it could be traced back to trauma on your hand or shoulder. It may be time to contact your physician, as certain cardiovascular diseases could also be the instigator, as that can influence the blood flow to extremities. To relieve this problem, make it a point to take a walk several days a week. And if that's not possible, perform plenty of stretching exercises to improve the health of all your blood vessels. 7. Diabetes. Sometimes our feet take the first step of informing us of an internal problem. The tingling will start in our feet and travel up to the arms. This could be the onset of diabetes. When there's a reduction of blood flow to certain parts of our extremities, it can cause nerve damage. Your first step should be to consult your healthcare professional and discuss your symptoms. A simple blood test can reveal a wealth of information. If it's type 1 diabetes, your doctor can treat this with insulin. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.